by dopeys. We can make this 52 seconds. I'm supposed to take it to replacement truck.
So I can finish getting some stuff out the way. Okay, so here is, what is going on over here? Not letting us go over there because we have to build this stupid bridge.
Well, as Freckles said, she was going to get a grenade.
Here we go.
Hi.
Yeah. Hello. Yep. Yep. Let's cut the master sound down. Yeah, I went back to some old game trying to finish getting damn achievements. It's a realm. It's just a two-player realm. The world that he was just on is corrupted. What the hell happened? I don't know. We just was trying to get on there and it went. It's just saying that it was corrupted. Yeah, so. Told him I'm glad he didn't get that far. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Alright, what can I... Alright, so she don't need... I love running. I got me a Cayman. Wednesday for you. No, I'm on the Xbox S. No, yeah, this is Yonder. It was a PC game, but they brought it to console. So I'm just trying to finish up some quests. I'm thinking about getting back into Breakpoint. Yeah, I wanna get back into it so I could finish getting some stuff done now that they done took certain things off. So we gotta speak to this lady right here. I need you to bring me one plank and nails.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need nails and planks. Buy all of them and buy all of that. It's not going to be an ancient city. I'ma just get some of the things, so that way when I want to just go down there and mess around, I can spawn a warden right there. So now I have to craft Carpenter's Guild. So we need this, this right here though. So we need some water. So we need to buy a lot of shit from this guy. Buy that. Okay, so we went 7 something. So 6. Okay, so we need wood tiles. Yeah. See? Beer. You said now you feel like one?
I
we need more tiles and water to craft that stuff. Jesus Christ, all of this stuff that they need. Water, glue, nails, this leather. I played it. So I gotta hire a farmhand. Yeah. I'm just playing some Yonder. I'm just trying to finish these, getting these achievements on here. I got yours and mine's up. All of these damn devices we got in here. I'm not missing anything. I can't be drinking by myself. That's the answer. Gotta go find some damn animals now. See what animals we can find. Want something I haven't seen before. It's gonna give me something different this time. Hopefully. I say yes to make you happy, but also no, because I get jealous because I just drunk my last one, so I'm out. The hard choice. Don't be jealous. How the hell do I catch these things? She said, "Oh shit." It's like she answered for you. I'm just being a dick. Well, you shouldn't be what you already have. So that makes sense. Okie dokie. All right. So why I can't get those things? I got you. Yeah, because I'm playing some Yonder Crowd Chronicles. I'm just streaming it, trying to finish up getting the rest of the achievements. Because I normally like achievement hunt. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh. Okay, come on. Come on, little guy. Get you to follow me. Back to the farm. No, come back. Come on. Oh, it's spring too. Oh, it's only day two of spring. I have to go get that quest done too. So how are you, Meg? Okay, come on, come on. Let's go. Come on. Okay, come on. You shall follow. We're almost there. Come on. Come on. Okay, come. No, don't go back. Don't you go back. Don't you go back. Come on. Come on. We're almost at the farm. Come on. You're going to love it here. Come on. There we go. Okay, so now we need to go and get some help for the animal. Let's see. Where can we go? Let's go to here. So we're going to go here and get some help. I'm guessing I can hire this person right here as farmhand. Nope. Can I hire you as farmhand? Yes, let's hire. Okay. Come on, dude. I mean, you look like you finna die. Cause you're old. What about that? Alright, now we got you over there. It's animal somewhere. Need to get some more animals over there. Okay. So yeah. All right. So I need to go back to let's see. We gotta go back to Scarecrow. Cause it's spring. Do I go this way? It's only day two of spring, so we still have time. And we can just jump right over here. Okay, I don't have no fish for him. So I still have to find that stone stuff. Okay, he don't have stone stuff, and neither do he. Okay. Alrighty. Are you there, Mac? I might want to get like a fluffy. So he's over this way somewhere. We can actually go around because this is going to take us the long way. So we go back here. Hold on. We can actually drop some stuff off. Okay, so how many potatoes I got? Glue. Nails. Put that up. There goes some more nails and leather. And we got glue. Okay, so we put that up. So the next one would be summer is coming up in a few. Sunglasses, sailor top, and sailor pants. Okay. Sunglasses. Sailor top, sailor pants. So that's only 29. Okay, so we could sell that. That's 26. And we could sell 3 of these. Okay, so now we go back and give him this new outfit. There he goes. Okay, so that one is done. So now, so let me see. Noah's Peak. And Trader. I think that's the one right there. It's going to take me to go to Who the hell is this now? That was fast. Yeah, I got my Cayman and Midget finna bring me a shot. Vodka. Belvedere. No, but it's just funny how you just said it. Okay. Okay, so now we go here. Nice. I'm gonna get me some more beer today. We got a I got a Corona upstairs, but I don't drink Corona. I don't care for Corona. Nope. What's wrong? Why you don't like Corona? Oh, I've never drunk one. Yeah, I don't know what it tastes like. That is not it. So I'm guessing that it's over there. Cheers. I think Mag left. I was talking to him and I have her answer. Let's go to Theodore. Okay, he wants 2 Guffrey milk and 3 wooden beams. But you didn't. Okay, so we gotta go up here. Let's get some beans.
We only need two of these and some beams. We need three. Okay, now we can so here. Okay, yeah, but let's go back this way though, because they got some shit that we need to plant. Oh wow. What are you saving them for? Without using them. Oh. Cool. So that is my farm. So the town should be up here. Where am I at? So that's taking me over there. So yeah, this would be the trader right there. So we gotta go back this way. So we grab this. Island. Okay, okay. So I wonder if I can get one of them fluffy things once. Okay, let me see what you got. Garden plot. Tree plots. Tree saps. So that's 7 something. So let's see. 6. Let's see, what do he got? He got large pen and a small pen. Let's buy that. So that's 111. Okay. Now we can go to Theodore. Over here. Something you should have been fucking dead. Nope. Mm-hmm. And what happened? I'm gonna come burn it down. Yep. Because now he ain't snoring because his ass covered up underneath that cover. Okay, so that person right there we talked to. Can we get... What is this? I wonder if I can... Can we feed? Oh, we can't feed you yet, bitch. It's fucked up. That ain't nothing new. That ain't nothing new. Okay, who is you? Yeah. Didn't we talk to you? Yeah, we talked to you. We gotta open this part up right here. Hopefully we have enough souls. Yep. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay, this. Oh wait, so the thing is over this side. I might have to jump off the edge. No. No, I'm talking about this damn thing almost went all the way goddamn down. I'm trying to clear this shit out. It's giving me a hard damn time. Nah. Oh my gosh. I don't have a penis. Well, if I buy one, then. Bridge that takes me over there to there. Okay, so that's the one I just came from. So this one right here, we might have to actually go back there to clear that out, because okay, that's the bridge quest. So yeah, we need to go here. So what is, all right, so let's just fast travel to Swindor Farm. Let's go there. Okay, so let's build some more shit here to make this. Okay. We got another small pen. Just try to just make it easy. Like if I had somebody to join and they wanted to get the achievement for, not, it's not even achievement, it's just that catalyst shit. Just basically I wanted to get the warden. I want to get him stuck. Mm-hmm. Yep. But yeah, I've been watching Chapman for a long time now. And he, yeah, I done watched all his episodes. He is freaking insane. That's why I watches him, because, like, some stuff that I be interested in doing. He already, like, done. All right, there we go. Okay, so we can place that, plant that, and then we can plant. We got some berries we can plant. And then we got some potatoes. Yep. Okay, so we definitely got to get some more animals to produce some more money. Let's see about getting something over here. Let's get a goddamn fluffy. Yep, come on. Give you. Alright, come on. Follow me. Oh, you know what? I don't want you to follow me. I'm gonna go get some of the exotic animals. Fuck you. Okay. So, here we go. Can I get you to follow me yet? Please tell me. You can follow me. Come on. Come on. Don't you take this. Where is Nero? Okay. Come on. Get this thing. Nope, come on, bitch. Get your ass in here. Come on. So is this a large house? Which pen is this? Okay, so that's a small one. Okay, so small. And then I gotta get another one. Okay, let's see. See? This way, and there go the chest over there. Let's go see what's in here. Nothing around here. Here we go. You go meow meow. That right there. Is this stuff at that I need? Okay, let's go talk to these buffoons around here. He is down here. What do you have, motherfucker? Pillar, arch, keystone. All right, so that's $251. Just get rid of that. All right, so that quest would be, what does it want again? For the bridge, what do I need? More pillars and arch. Let's see. Yes. Yep. They done piss me the fuck off. Yeah. They don't know what the fuck they doing. Honestly. I really wish a good company takes over. I really, really do.
I mean, because they've always been great games. Fable's always... Huh? I have no idea. It's more so, I don't know. Cause it's like, it's just a runaround now. And it's just this and that and I know they were saying for that, what is it, the little bait, the little showcase thing that they had. Wasn't really saying much on there, so. Yeah. Yeah. Starfield. I looked at, I'm not a fan of like space games. Like the only space game I've really been interested in was No Man's Skies. Yeah, I've been thinking about it. I just went back, like I wrote a list down of like on my list that only need like a few more achievements on. So that's why I've been like grinding the games out and stuff that only need a few achievements on. Cause I wanna get back into that and just grind heavy. Yeah. So we need 43 cents. What the fuck can we get 43 cents from? We can do this. What, selling some ass or some shit? Well, I mean... Yeah, some people don't even get that motherfucking cars. After they get what they want, they throw them out the damn cars. 33 cents. Okay, so we need one more pillar. Thank goodness. And then this is done, so we only need 11 cents. So we can sell that will be Antenities. Okay, let's go do this fucking bridge. Nero!
I might have to cut that motherfucking ear off. Hell yeah, I got the air on and two fans down here. Don't say that. You ain't fucking shut up. You fucking dying. You have Ebola? You have Ebola? The fuck you mean not yet? You stupid. He said, go to Africa and get a... Well, you might as well get the mad cow disease and swine flu and everything else. Why the hell are you there? Mm-hmm. Now they got monkeypox out. Chickenpox, monkeypox, measles. Oh my gosh. Stupid sons of bitches. I mean, that's only it. You get some assholes that think like that, but I mean, what the fuck is a monkeypox? Like, what? That's what I'm saying. Like, who literally sits there and think like, oh, they're talking about me. They're talking about my race or something. Like, it's just stupid shit. Where the fuck is this damn cat at? I hear it meowing and I can't find him, bitch. This game have cats that I have to rescue on here. And all you do is just hear the meow. I have no idea. I had this game for a while. But it's a cute little game, though. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Crow Chronicles. Under the Cloud Chronicles. Okay, I hear a fucking cat, but I still don't see the goddamn thing. Oh my. Four. They got some games that's coming out on PC that I'm hoping that they come out on console, because I think Naughty Lady would like them. It's kind of like House Flippers, but this one's where you like you build like restaurants and stuff and hire people to work for you. And yeah, I hear the fucking cat, but where the hell is it? Is it y'all that's making that sound? not. I don't want to fish here. But yeah, you can make like restaurants, you can make like gift shops or whatever. And you hire people to work for you. Basically, you gotta be become a they want you to become like a millionaire or whatever the case may be. But yeah, it just looks really, really cool because you actually go shopping. They got like stores like IKEA, but it's IKEA not, so they don't get in trouble for the copyright stuff, you know? Yeah. Yeah, so it was like, but it's a really cool game. And then they got another house flipper thing coming out. Where these ones where you like buy apartment complexes and stuff and fix them up and rent them out and stuff. So yeah, I'm hoping that it comes to console so we can play some other games and stuff too. A Mac. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they have so many new games coming out. Yeah, because they don't have like the disk drives or something like the CD drives and stuff.
What the hell? Lordy dordy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, after a while you just get used to certain shit and you just block certain shit out. Oh yeah. No, like I wanna make the storage bigger. Like, you know how my projects be. Like, I just have to have more space. But I didn't Jesus freaking. Okay, so let's go down here. That one here. Let's try this one. Oh, I found a new friend. Question marks up here. Let's go investigate. What is this right here? Oh, I can't even get this thing. Yeah, they make you go through a lot of shit for that game. That game is a pretty good grind, though. I really, really like that. I'm hoping for another good game like that. This. Who the hell is this? Okay, Violet. Back to school. Okay. Hey, dude. You got a lot of shit, but do you got any fucking oil? You don't have no oil, fuck you. Coal with sticks. Oh, hell to the no. We can do it. Let's do that. There you go. I'm gonna trade all my motherfucking coal. Sticks for coal. Okay.
one cobblestone and one ingot. Not on this game, it doesn't work like that. Do the chef construction. What's this? Ooh, what's these ones right here? Ooh. Because you're evil. You said it. Stone arch. We need two. Oh, we need two mortars. Oh, we don't have no more clay, so we need to buy some clay from him. Oh, we don't, because we done it. Woohoo, we got it out the way. All right, you old hag, that's done. I completed that. Now, oh, this is a door right here. We need to start grabbing keys to open this door. How the hell do you get that? Just start cutting clay? So do we just go up some more? I'm guessing. Well, I got more recipes. Okay. All whites. We get Sydney. We can't see me, bougie. What is up here? This minus. Is this this? What is this? Looks like gold. Oh, it's copper and coal. Bam, hit him in the balls. Bam, hit him in the dick. Hit down that wall. Bam. Huh? What? That shit been going. Thing been going. I'm about to get another caveman. Well.
Okay, I'm trying to get me some more vodka. Give me a second. Now I'm gonna get some Grey Goose this time. Yeah. No, it's a big one. It's the biggest one though that we have here. Yeah, their bottles is cute.
Okay. Need you to get ready to get it for me. It's up there on GTA. I have no idea now. I might be drunk somewhere in a corner. Yeah, get your shit. You finna do the kitchen? Alright. Why the hell I can't get that one? This is fucking gay. Why the hell I can't just like. Okay, maybe if I just jump the fuck up here. I don't get why I can't jump over there. To get that one.
Oh shit, we need that many. Let's go around the other way. There's something over here. You have no choice. No, you don't. You are see? Talking shit. Call 911. What? What do y'all have? Oh, wow. We'll call Triple X. Let's see what the hell is up here. Oh, it's a traitor up here. Hopefully he got something that I haven't discovered. Still haven't found oil. Okay, I discovered a new location. Let's see what this dude here got. He got anything good? What? Oh, it's summer, day 9. Here we go. So we can go here because it's summertime. So I can complete this quest for this damn scarecrow. Every year he wants to change his clothes. And it's an achievement to change his clothes for him. So we just hit summer, or we're 9 days into summer. So hopefully. Huh? No, we're in the summer. I'm talking about on a, yeah, on a game. This scarecrow on a game wants to change his clothes every season. So, yeah. It looks like fun. It is fun, young boy. I'm just finishing up a few achievements. So I can retire the game. So I should have went closer to the other form. There is a chest down here. Might as well go kill this. Take all of this stuff. And this. A chest. This is single player. Yeah, that's not multiplayer. This single player. Dip fish. 5 dip fish he wants. Okay, but I'm not getting so. Here and buy a raincoat as well. Oh, I got some fairy wings. This. We gotta go far. So you want dipped fish. If he got dip fish. No, he don't have dip fish. You got dip fish? Cackles fish. Not fish. You don't have dip fish. Son of a gun. Okay, so that's one. This 109. So let's go find something that's mine. That is here. August. We haven't found the church that's available yet. here.
Oh.
Her, what he wants now? Let's see. Brim hat. All right, I'm so glad I'm almost done with this damn scarecrow. So this is the last quest for him to get these ugly ass outfits. Him. So he wants a brim hat, floral this. And what he said? And light blouse. $84, $50, and we need 30. So it's 34. So there we go. And I don't have room in my backpack. Let's see if I can get rid of this. There we go. Now let's go take this shit to this damn dude. And this should be done with this quest. Quest is complete. Yay, I finally got the fashionable achievement. Finally. Okay. What? What house? On what world? The one that I made in your world? No, you not goddamn burning it down. You can save those damn resources. What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, you can chop it down. Okay, now we need a raincoat. Let's see who got a raincoat. Do you got a raincoat? Yes, raincoat. That's only 10. So let's do. Witchy bottoms. Let's sell that. So, let's see. I can deliver this to the weird chick. The weird chick. Shit, I can't just like go over there. He don't want to die. Want to multiply. Oh my. They can only be gay. It's only men on here. Yeah. I mean, it's true. Be like the villagers on Minecraft. Be gay. You know how they make, they move their nose because they nose, never mind. Still ain't found. Oi, what is that? I gotta steal that back there. Let's see, do he got any fish? He don't have no dippy fish. No fish, no fish, no fish. He just got ghost fish. So let's go to my phone, which is right there. Let me go back up here. Yeah. Come on. Your new home and it's clean. Yes, yes. saying that my backpack is full. Let's put that in there. Star backpack. Yes, we could put that in there. No, we're going to keep the festival juice. We could put that in there. Potatoes. That in there. 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 Okay, so we need, let's go to Gotfish. What they need? Okay, this one got fish. We need 5 dip fish. Dip fish, dip. Dip, 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 baby, dip. All right, let's see. What kind of fish do we got? We got ghost, oh, this ghost fish stew. And we need fish. Okay. Thank you. There was a cat up there. Oh shit. Bitch. To do here. Need 10 planks. Okay. I'm almost done, actually. We gotta go back over here. How the fuck am I gonna get over there? What the fuck do you need? It is fucking freezing in here. Yeah, it's cold as shit in here. It's what the thermostat says. It's 48 degrees. Yeah, that's how I tell you sleep though, because that's the only way he won't snore. He can really get like a good rest. Yeah. That's from the air conditioner and the fan. Somewhere I wouldn't want to be. Shit, I don't want to be right here. Jesus.
Yeah.
They got icicle dicks over there. Popsicle dicks and pussy. Nope. 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 I stay here. Yep, I can make it cold. Well, I could change the temperature in the house.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Yep. Damn cat is bad. Glad to see you around. What's up, D? I didn't even see you in here. I'm sorry. Not sure if you're still here. Oh, trying to craft this stuff so I can get done this quest. What the hell, Nordley? No, I like that one better. Mm-mm. The last one. The cussing is better. Much better. Sims, House Flippers, whatever else you play, I'll watch. We used to have a Woolworth.
Yes. I don't go there. I go to Sam's. Sam's Club. Yeah. So for a gallon of milk here, we paying some stores $3.70 something, almost $4. Yeah, me too. I gotta make his lunch for work. He wants some chicken, some baked chicken and rice, and some gravy and some string beans.
Oh God, senior citizen items. All right, see ya. Yeah, I'm gonna end here. Save here. And we're gonna call it quits.